Heads up!
It almost made it wrong.
Zach.
Almost as good as us.
Let's go Z.
Almost. Not as good though.
It
really was cold.
It was ice cold.
Wow, I used to have my kegerator. It was the best. It was in my kitchen.
Yeah.
And I just rolled
Come on, one more.
What was the name of the said bar? Where the beer was.
Stadium?
No, the place over by Milwaukee.
That fence is 400 feet. did all the planning. I'm like, just seeing my friends back home. I swear. So I asked him because Diana wants like cubby holes when you walk into the mudroom.
Yeah.
And like kind of small lockers and stuff like that. And I said, hey, we're on a, I don't want to say a tight budget, but it's a beautiful apartment right now. And he says, well, why don't you guys just go to Home Depot and always pick something out? And he said, I'll help you put it in. I'll just buy me a case of it. I said, absolutely.
One for you, two for Frank.
Hey, for a case of beer, that would be under $50 for a case of beer. So,
well worth it.
Oh, yes.
Pick Mark.
So one day, Diana woke up to it was dripping through the ceiling. So she had a plan.